Greetings, Divine Radiance. Welcome back to your Monday Money Message with me, Nahkila Isha of AshworthScott Life Sculpting. I'm a divine interpreter, psychic life coach, and mentor, and I am here to assist you with elevating to your next level of greatness. So let's go ahead and get into it. And while we get into it, while I'm shuffling, connecting to spirit of highest light and love, I'd like you to go ahead and subscribe if you haven't already. And if you are a return subscriber, welcome back, my beautiful family. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Okay, Spirit, what message do you have for us today? Ooh, thank you. Ooh, look at that. And I'm being told to pull from the bottom. So this came in reverse. And look at that, all that throat chakra and solar plexus chakra energy shining through. Ooh, go ahead and put your hand on your solar plexus and just feel that power within you. But look at this. It says, insight. And we got achievement, okay? So the reason why insight came in reverse is because spirit would like me to tell you, you've been attempting to do this by yourself. And it's time for you to release that idea that in order for it to be done right or in order for it to be done at all, you must do it yourself. What spirit would like you to remember is that you have a full-fledged divine spirit team of highest light and love that is here to assist you in all things, at all times, in all ways. But it's up to you to allow yourself to be open enough to receive that insight the spirit is giving you that is going to guide you exactly to where you're choosing to go and exactly to where it serves your highest good to be. Now, with that being said, when you allow yourself to not only receive from spirit, but you allow yourself to speak from a place of your inner divinity, right? Achievement. It's inevitable. You will achieve your goals in all areas, love, finances, healing, purpose, right? Friendship, parenthood, sisterhood, brotherhood, wifeyhood, husbandhood. I did say husbandhood. I sure did. You know what I mean. But anyways, you get it? So what spirit is saying is get out of your way. Get out of your way and thinking that you've got to do this alone. You have been programmed to believe that. Right? You've been programmed to believe that. So all of your experiences, because of this programming that you have adapted into believing or adopted as the truth or as reality, right? You've been experiencing that. But now it's time for you to release that version of reality and step into the real reality, which is spirit will direct you, spirit will guide you, spirit will lead you exactly to where you're choosing to go. Right? That's it. Surrender. Get out of the way. Your blessings are waiting for you. So what are you waiting for? Stop standing in your own way. It's like you're standing in your own light, blocking the sun from shining on you. You cold, right? And you're standing in your own way. Like spirit is there to shine that light on you, to shine that insight on you, to shine those blessings on you, those miracles on you, right? That magic on you. But you standing in your own way and wondering why you're feeling cold because you're standing in the shade, being the shade. So anyways, enough of my silliness. This is your Monday Money Message today. It was short, but to the point, you get it, right? So it's time for you to surrender, allow spirit to guide you so that you can start achieving all that you are choosing for yourself, right? All that you're choosing for yourself. I'm hearing generational wealth. If that's you that's been thinking about that, that's been saying this is what you'd like to create for the generations to come, spirit is saying that it's time for you to allow it, right? It's just time to allow it. And the way that you allow it is to stop blocking it through doubt, through self-sabotage, through fear, allowing fear to be in the driver's seat. Yeah, fear will hold you back more than any drug. Because I heard fear is one hell of a drug and it'll hold you back more than any drug. Think about it, a crack addict in the midst of the addiction or a heroin addict, you know, even a weed addict. Sometimes weed, people addicted to weed, you know, it alters what they're able to do. They get lazy sometimes, you know. But anyways, that's not the point. The point is fear can hinder you the most is what I just received, the most. So release fear. Release fear, right? You wouldn't pick up a crack pipe, so put that fear pipe down. And I just heard the song, you need to cut it. So anyways, before spirit starts singing more songs and before I start being most silly, I'm gonna end it right here. But you have a beautiful day. I thank you so much for allowing me to serve you. And I thank you for laughing with me. I thank you laughing with me. You might be laughing at me, but that's okay too. But I thank you. And I leave you with peace, love, bliss, and abundance. I'll talk to you soon.